I think that I listened to that little conversation because now it didn't appear. Anyway, welcome back. So let's continue, shall we? Again, on the burning house. Whoa, don't tell me that it's another nightmare. I have no idea if this is the same one or no. Let's do it. Can't get over those. And yeah, good old music is back. Oh, I still have this gun. Let's switch for pistol. First we need to find a key and then the exit. Holy crap, there's shit ton of rooms. Never mind, they just leads to one place. Already maxed out on the pistol ammunition. Oh, that was pretty blind for me. See, like this, the nightmare part was really popular because they wouldn't add so many of them in this game. But yeah, it was definitely pretty popular. That's why they added so much of it to this game. What is that, a doggy? A random loot area. Rather than this, I would have a key. Oh well. Well, this is fun, this old school shit. There is one more right here. Oh, there's already exit. I found the exit. All right. A lot of ammunition. I really need health. Oh, that is why. Hmm. guess took one more clip, huh? One wall clip. Okay, other shit here is pretty much optional, so I have to remember which way I came. Obviously this way. There's some more health. Okay, so probably I came from this way. I'm going to guess. Yep. It's pretty simple level. Oh, there's actually more to it. So that is why it was so simple. Cause there is actually more to it. Then it means die. Yeah, that is done. Old school BJ. Any gold in here? Not really. I'm surprised that you can do those over and over. It's also quite funny. You won't have to go the way of the gold. Whoa, I actually got all. Just two are missing. Now, where the heck I have to go? Behind me, so if you're climbing again. For that much. Oh, those are normal Nazis. Let them fight it out. And they are focusing on me now. Oh my, now he's focusing on me. So Nazis won. Okay, gotta remember next time helping zombies. He's really sitting here and he has a friend. Okay, bad. Okay, that was a really bad idea to run there. Yeah, really bad idea. Holy crap! Definitely shit enough Nazis here. No. Alright, that is better powerful actually. God, they're fucking transforming into zombies. This is stupid. Yeah, deal with the zombies really quickly. Yeah, pretty much fucked. Just keep on showing and throwing grenades. Yeah, let's just die. There really isn't a good place of cover there. I don't really know which way I have to go. Yeah, fuck you, if you can't fucking beat it or having trouble, you can just outrun it.
You okay, Kessler?
Anita's gone.
Yeah, I think I lost the gold.
She wanted to find her friend. Struga wie ein Maultier, das Kind.
I will take these flyers and cast them out over Berlin, just like my wife did. Maybe it's like pissing in the ocean, but every drop spreads ripples across the water, no? If you choose to do nothing because you feel insignificant in the grand scheme of things, you might as well be an ant. And if I die, I know I will have deserved to meet her again.
I'll come with you.
No. Best if I go alone. You stop Helga. First, help me open a way through the blocked doorway.
I don't know if there was just all infinite spawns or they would stop after a while. It seems like this zombie infinite spawn. There are just too many guys.
Found this in the boathouse.
You've taken my friend. I will be fine.
Bye.
So sorry that
wasn't supposed to end this way.
That's for sure. Everybody dies. Jeez. I was right about her dying. The sad music is playing. Sad music indeed. Kinda mad that I didn't find the gold. I was so close to finding all the gold. Oh well.
Ooh. We had a monster in our basement. My father said if I'd done wrong, it'd creep out at night and come for me. I tried to do no harm. But the monster came all the same.
Ooh, chapter 7 already. So there is only one chapter after it, if I remember correctly.
The church ruins. Helga's gotta be there. Whatever she's doing, it's bad and you gotta stop it. You can't snatch the goddamn folder. Only one more hill, Billy boy. Only one more.
Okay, how am I supposed to lose them? I'm dead. Just kill me. That's pretty stupid. Oh, me?
For the church ruins, Helga's got me. She's doing it's bad and you gotta stop it. And snap the goddamn folder. One more hill, Bill. One more.
I just wanna go down. I don't understand what am I supposed to do. More ammunition. Which are my health. Oh, that was the thing I was supposed to do, obviously. Stupid me. Jesus. Yeah, they definitely have a lot of grenades. That was a bad throw, buddy. Whoa, how the heck he got two of that grenade? Seriously, one Nazi guy is killing all these guys. All these fucking zombies. I wonder if they stop spawning if I just kill him. He'll let him kill those two and I will kill him. Why is always throwing grenade right there? Fucking granate. Come on, Nazi, you can do it. Screw the zombie. And again there. Yeah, why the heck did you attack me? Ooh, gold. I'm going out. Bye bye. Open elsewhere again. To find a key.
Here, Kessler. What's your status?
Status is airborne. I took over at Zeppelin, flying it to Berlin to spread the flyers.
You're crazy as a loon, Kessler.
I know I will not make it out alive. Strange feeling. To meet your end with determination. I feel a sense of... bliss. I hope that someday you will know this too.
I hope so too.
Seems like I missed shit ton of gold. Zombies. The fuck I am not having grenades. I'd like to know that. Are there fucking infinite numbers of these guys? Or what? Noodle mesh. Seems like definitely infinite spawns. If I had to say so myself. Fucking zombie. Fucking infinite spawns. Kinda unfair. I think that I parked this guy right here. At least I can get over it. If I crouch. No idea where I'm supposed to go though, probably here. Really war level. Whoa. That's pretty fast.